Hey, this is Roger Riley on WHO13.com here in Stuart, Iowa, just a little after the 8 a.m. hour. It's been snowing hard here for at least an hour. I've been here after getting done on the WHO Today in Iowa show with the car cam. Still coming down here to stop to get some shots of this, and notice that it's moving kind of in a southwest to northeast direction, this snowstorm. And right now, as you can see, this is the main drag coming out of Stuart to the south to get on I-80. The snowplows have been out in force this morning on I-80. I've seen a lot of them there, but obviously the side roads are always the first things, and the ramps to be a little slippery. This one looks like they might have put a little sand on it too. But yeah, we're heading eastbound onto I-80 here, and we're going to check out and see what it's like. I just saw a photograph from one of the state troopers in west, I believe it was west a ways of Adair, Cass County area, somewhere over in there, that they had a vehicle off in the ditch. And I'm going to be real careful on merging here because there's some traffic here on I-80. So we're just going to take our time, and we'll get on when we get on as all this traffic comes on. I-80, of course, is busy on a weekday morning, and the storm makes it even a little more trickier. But here you can see what it looks like on I-80. This is at 8:06 a.m. The temperature here is 31 degrees, so you've got to think that these roads could be getting a little slippier when it gets below freezing. As you see, visibility, not the best here. Maybe quarter of a mile, a little over a quarter of a mile of visibility, not the best. And braking looks to be like this lane is fairly decent, but obviously you can see most of the traffic is taking it kind of slow out here because it's the winter storm is moving in, and it is March, but that is what it is. That's the what it looks like here on I-80 west of the metro after the 8 a.m. hour, heading eastbound on I-80. I'm Roger Riley on WHO13.com.